stupid hollow, so it just regenerates this thing. Oh, we'll live to fight another day, right? I'm pretty bad. Forgetting that I have a strip mine to go get with this thing is pretty terrible. Yeah, this has not been my best played game here. Sorry, folks. I'm apparently more tired than I thought I was. I shouldn't wait until this turn and I'm like dead to figure out how to play correctly. Yep, I'm going to one. One, two, three, four. Not finally into the row. Probably gonna get decked now, actually, is the real problem. All we have left now is just, like, the Moloku, right? In terms of ways to, like, win in any kind of reasonable amount of time. Oh, jeez. Survival MP's playing a Findorn Elder. That's kind of weird. Well, at least we drew the end of the row. Remind myself. Okay, so Sun Titan. If drawn quickly, might kill him in time before we deck ourselves. Moloku definitely will. I think I actually play a land here. I play a land because I'm going to pitch this and this to buy this back. I guess actually there's no reason to play the land. Let's equip this thing. Wait, this is a May? Not a May. Not equipping. Bounce, 3 mana to counter. Shift the turn back to him. All of his business doesn't untap. This thing gets huge. Bounce homeboy. Attack for three. Could just gain the life now, pass the turn. So we have Sun Titan, which gets back. Oh lord. This is actually fine, doesn't matter what he gets. I have two forbids. Sun Titan will bring back Vampire Nighthawk. Or alternatively, strip mine and get rid of this thing. Well, I guess we're countering that thing. Alright, let that one resolve. Man, that's not what we wanted to draw. Not what we want to draw at all. These are in the wrong order. Need Moloku. What if I actually should have played this land to make the Moloku kill faster? Possibly. No. Because I want to save this to counter the Colony Hydra. Which has just run me out of counter magic in one turn. Already has thrown to go get. Never mind. How annoying. Well, I hope this will kill him in time. Moloku's really good in board states like this one. Here is hoping that despite playing pretty poorly, might still pull this one out by tightening it up just in time. We have action. Blossoms, that one's fine. Alright, Stoneforge Mystic down. Activate Moloku twice. Ooh, cantrips though, that's unfortunate. We're killing him next turn, unless he has something. Which is pretty sweet. The real question is just, do we go for the kill next turn or do we wait one turn? Just try to kill him with zero cards in my library, but play around stuff. I'm probably just gonna play around things and just be safe. There's no reason not to. Do this a bunch. Six, seven, eight, nine. Puts them to seven. Is with a forbid and activation. Moloch is really good for those of you guys who may not have played during Kamigawa block. Really turning some games around, let me tell you. He's really messaging me to try to get me to time out. That's classy. Next, the trade requests are going to start. Nope, okay, won it. Back for two.